हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हम पढ़ रहे हैं रियल नंबर। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी इंट्रोड्यूस बाय नेचुरल नंबर, होल नंबर, इंटीजर, रैशनल नंबर, इरेशनल नंबर एंड रियल नंबर। वी डिवाइड रियल नंबर इन टू पार्ट्स, रैशनल नंबर डिनोटेड बाय क्यू एंड इरेशनल नंबर। Noted by QR. Again, divide rational number into integer. Denoted by I and integer again divided by whole number denoted by W and whole number again divided by natural number denoted by N. In this video we introduce by प्राइम नंबर, को प्राइम नंबर, कंपोजिट नंबर, इवन नंबर, ऑड नंबर। सो स्टार्ट। प्राइम नंबर, एनी नंबर have exactly two factors, one and itself. Is called prime number. Example 2, 3, 7 prime number between prime number 1 to 50 is 15. And prime number between 50 to 100 is 10. So prime number between 1 to 100 is 25. Next number, composite number. Any number have factors more than 2. More than 2. Known as composite number. Example, 4, 6, 8. 4 have more than 2 factors, 1, 2, and 4 itself. So it is composite number. One is neither prime number nor composite number. One न तो composite number में शामिल होता है और न ही prime number में. नेक्स्ट नंबर को प्राइम नंबर. इफ टू नंबर नंबर एफ HCF is 1, then they known as co-prime number. Example, 3, 5 are co-prime number. Five and 14 are co-prime number. Here not necessary given number is prime number. Any two consecutive number is also co-prime number. Compulsory नहीं है आपके पास जो number दे रखा है वो number prime number हो. Any number ले सकते हैं जिनका HCF क्या हो 1. Two consecutive number, दो लगातार number का HCF भी क्या होता है 1. तो they are co-prime number. Next number, even number. Any number have one's place is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, then it is even number. Example, 7, 8, 3, 4. Once place is 4, so it is even number. It is even number. Two n plus 1. It is even number. Here n is any natural number. Two times of n is even number, where n is any natural number. N belong to natural number. Next, odd number. Any number have one's place one, three, five, seven, nine, then it is odd number. Example, 53 is an odd number. Two n plus one is an odd number where n belong to natural number. Next, divisibility. Let A and B are two non-zero integer. If we divide, A by B, and we have cosine is C. We write A equals to BC. Example, suppose we divide 25 by 5 5 times, we write in form of 25 5 into 5. Simple, we know that dividend equals to divisor into cosine plus remainder. अगर आपका a b से डिवाइड नहीं होता तो आप इस फॉर्म में लिखते हैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक यूक्लिड. डिवीजन लेमा. In previous class, we introduced by Euclid geometry. In chapter, we introduced basic concept of geometry. For example, point, line, parallel lines, and depend, assumes, and postulates. In this class, we introduce Euclid division lemma. Euclid is mathematician, Greek mathematician, is double of Euclid division lemma and Euclid division geometry. So we start Euclid division lemma. Here lemma means true statement. क्या बोला गया यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा के अंदर? इफ ए एंड बी बी पॉजिटिव इंटीजर then there exist integer q and r such that A equals to BQ plus R, where R is greater than equals to 0 but less than D. This statement A equals to BQ plus R is known as Euclid division lemma. Example, thirty-three divided by five. 6 are 30. We write in form of Euclid division lemma. 33 equals to six into 5 plus 3. हम कोई भी दो इंटीजर पॉजिटिव इंटीजर को इस फॉर्म में लिख सकते हैं. 33 इक्वल्स टू 6 इंटू 5 प्लस 3. 6 इंटू 5 30, 30 प्लस 3. सपोज आपको लिखना है 4 को, 4 को लिख सकते हैं आप. 3 इंटू 1 प्लस 1. 7 को लिखना है. 5 इंटू 1 प्लस 2. सपोज करो आपके पास, आपको लिखना है 30. अब लिख सकते हो 6 इंटू 5 प्लस 0. आपको लिखना है सपोज 17. आप लिख सकते हो बेटा 4 इंटू 4 प्लस 1. आपको लिखना है 3. 5 इंटू 0 प्लस 3. एनी 7 वी टेक टू पॉजिटिव इंटीजर सपोज 8 एंड 3. वी राइट इन फॉर्म ऑफ यूक्लिड डिवीजन लेमा. 8 इक्वल्स टू 3 इंटू 2 प्लस 2. हियर वी ऑब्जर्व quotient is 115402. So we write quotient is positive 1 integer when a is greater than b and a is equal to b. अगर a b से के इक्वल होगा तब पॉजिटिव मिलेगा आपको, या फिर a इज ग्रेटर देन b. क्वेश्चन इज 0 व्हेन a इज लेस देन b. क्वेश्चन उस कंडीशन में जीरो मिलेगा जब आपको a इज लेस देन b हो. एग्जांपल दिस, सॉरी हियर 3 and 5, हियर 3 इज लेस देन 5, सो क्वेश्चन इज 0. रिमाइंडर, इन फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल 3 1 2 0 1 3 2, दीज ऑल नंबर बिलोंग टू होल नंबर. ऑलवेज belong to whole number. Next example, we take set of natural number and we divided by 3 and write in form of Euclid division lemma. So one write 3 into 0 plus 1 and two write in form of 3 into 0 plus 2 and three write in form of 3 into 1 plus 0 and 4 write in form of 3 into 1 plus 1. 5 write in form of 3 into 1 plus 2. And 6 write in form of 3 into 2 plus 0. And 7 write in form of 3 into 2 plus 2. Sorry, plus 1. And 8 write in form of 3 into 2 plus 2 and 9 write in form of 3 into 3 plus 0. Here we observe this group again repeat and similarly it is repeated. So we write this number in algebraic form 3n and this number write 3n plus 1 and this number write in 3n plus 2. So we say that any positive integer write in form of 3n, 3n plus 1 and 3n plus 2.